We said goodbye to summer quick, right? It's fall already.
Huge change. I mean, it'd be one thing if we, you know, we dropped 10 degrees.
And yeah. Wasn't that,
we went from, you know, near 90 degree stuff to 60s
like
out
that.
There. Absolutely. And thankfully, we're drying out. We're still keeping an eye on the area rivers. As we mentioned, again, the Rock River, especially stretching from Watertown over to Jefferson, Fort Atkinson, and down towards Lake Koshkonong. That's where we're watching the river very closely. The Rock River flows into Lake Koshkonong. And again, the current stage at roughly 11 feet, and it's forecasted to go up to maybe around 11.8 feet and a record level 15.1. So we're nowhere near that, but there will be some flooding along the Rock River and Lake Koshkonong as we head into this weekend. Also, a river flood warning in the Fox River in Waukesha, and you can see the river is quite high there in Waukesha, currently 64 degrees. As Elise mentioned, yeah, it does have a fall feel to it. Close to 70 now in Milwaukee. Winds out of the northeast at 13 miles per hour across southeastern Wisconsin. Let's see if anybody's up to 70 yet. Not quite. 69 in Racine and Kenosha, 68 in Lake Geneva, 68 degrees in Whitewater. The dew points very comfortable in the 50s, and yeah, that is really refreshing. Open up the windows, feels good inside the house as well. You can see the comfortable dew points for us today and again tomorrow and again on Sunday. By Monday, we do see a little rise in humidity. Weather headlines, rivers are running high, cool and breezy this weekend, and then we start to heat up. Next week, summer's not over with next week. Look at all the rain to the south of us, even across portions of Chicago. Seeing some rain, some heavier stuff south of there down towards Peoria, but that is all going to stay to the south. Frontal boundary stalled out. We got the remnants of Gordon trying to push in here from the south as well. Thankfully, we're going to stay dry though this weekend. At times we will have some clouds as we are seeing right now this afternoon. Future forecast. Let's go through it here. That strong northeast breeze at about 15 miles per hour this afternoon, also creating some very choppy water on Lake Michigan. You have to have a very big boat if you want to be out on Lake Michigan today, and also no swimming. Do not go swimming in the lake today or the entire weekend with dangerous rip currents. As we go through the afternoon and evening, this is 8:30, maybe a few more or a few less clouds by 8:30. Overnight tonight, we'll call it partly cloudy, and then you wake up tomorrow morning. Tomorrow might be one of those days south of Milwaukee. You got more clouds and then a lot more sunshine north of Milwaukee. By the afternoon, though, it looks like a decent amount of cloud cover for everybody. And then as we head into Sunday, more of the same. A mix of clouds and sunshine, that northeast wind off of the lake, and cooler temperatures. Your forecast for today, a high temperature of 70, mostly cloudy, breezy, and cool for tonight. A low temperature then falls down to 58 degrees in Milwaukee, 50 degrees inland, breezy and cool. Sweatshirt weather for some of those high school football games. On Saturday, 68, should be a great day to maybe mow the lawn. I know a lot of people waiting on a chance to do that. And on Sunday, 68, up to 74 on Monday, 78 on Tuesday. Dry weather continues next week, and then we heat up. 82 on Wednesday, 86 on Thursday, Elise.
All right, thanks, Brian.